Hi, hi, BizzyBunnyy, here to make you sleepy, sleepy. Tonight marks the beginning of my One Trigger series, where I focus on a single trigger throughout the whole video. Sometimes even utilizing the trigger in various ways, like this one. I am using the Bath & Body Works Shimmer Fizz Body Lotion in the scent Vanilla Bean Noel. Let's begin by tapping on it. Nice and rhythmic tapping, tapping, tapping. So today, I'm wearing my Renaissance shirt that I just got. It is the very first time that I've put this on. I styled it with a silver chunky chain necklace that even has a lock attached to the bottom, although it may be hard to see right now. I wasn't sure if it was going to look good on me, but I decided to take a chance, and I absolutely fell in love with it. So now I know that I can pull off this style. I hope you guys don't mind some soft-spoken ramblings as I tap on my can here. The scent is very sweet. Well, it's not that sweet, unless you use a lot of it. But I typically prefer like dessert scents. So things like vanilla bean are good. I also like the pumpkin pie candles, or what else do they have? Like cake scents. I typically gravitate towards those. And for perfume, I like floral scents. Gonna do some no talking ASMR in between, just so you guys can listen to the tapping. Even though it's nearly springtime now, I am still in the mood for dark lipstick. I'm getting sleepy. I started recording a little bit late tonight because my older brother decided to take a shower at the hour that I was supposed to film. So I had to wait that out, and then once he was done, he did laundry. So I had to wait more, and I couldn't film. So then I streamed on Twitch for 3 hours, and by the time I was done, it's super, super late. So here I am, struggling to stay awake as I record. They actually have mousse that fizzes, but I couldn't tell which ones, like which brands I was supposed to buy, and I did so much research, and I ended up with this Fizzy Lotion, which I've been loving, although they are quite expensive for what you get, because this can was $16 on the Bath & Body Works website, plus shipping. So, yeah, I learned afterwards that it's better to download this app called Mercari. It's a selling app, and people do bundle deals for this. So it's like 3 cans, and you gotta haggle. So I got 3 of these fizzy cans for $17 plus shipping, which was like $3.99 or something like that. So basically 1 can was free, you know? Because I want to spend like about $10 or less than $10 per can. So the fact that I spent like 20 whatever, I can't math, 21, right? 21 is pretty good. It's like buy two, get one free. Trigger for ASMR. Okay. Now let's get to spraying. Maybe I should have like tapped on the cap too. I'll just do like a little bit of it, and then we can move on to the fizzies, which I'm super excited about. My viewers on Twitch described it as soapy rain, and this is one of my favorite sounds. I hope you guys like it too. Okay, now I'm going to spray this on my protected microphone. Just going to pop this top off, like so, and shake well, and spray. I like to take the excess and press my fingertips together to create that crackling sound. I also like to steal some foam off the top. And also, do the same thing as this one. Or as an alternative, drop them on the top of the microphone, like so. Very, very gently. Gives you some nice crinkling sound. Together with the soapy rain. And again, excess crackling, steel, more crackling. I can also rub the very, very bottom edge of the microphone. For some layered sound. Layered sound. be sure to do it very, very gently, or else it'll sound a little bit too harsh. And one more round. Shake and spray. Excess. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Just rub a dub dub. As the soapy rain makes its way down the microphone. Fizzy sounds. Okay. Let's finish off with some crackling on the pants. I'm gonna spray some. I'll be kind of generous with it. You can already hear the crackling. Oh, now it's slippery. Oh gosh. I'm having a hard time using the nozzle. Oh my goodness. Let's just... Yeah. Had to get my legs in on this. This is really cooling. Wonderful. Let's try the back of the hand, shall we? I should have thought this through and had like a towel where I can wipe my hands off in between. Okay. To the back of the hand. And like expands up. You're very cold. Nice. Now, this side. See, it expands and fizzes. And bubbles. Honestly, one of the coolest products I've come across, in my opinion. Definitely very unique. Okay. I'm wondering if I should do two more rounds, like on my arms, and then we'll call it a night. Yeah, let's just go for it. I'm gonna move my jade bracelet. Okay. Alright, now the other arm. Kinda looks like a foamy snake. They're like micro flecks of glitter all over my hands and arms now. So that'll be fun to wash off. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. I hope you guys had fun, because I most definitely had fun. And I will see you in the next one. Sweet dreams and good night. Sweet dreams and good night.